Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Mako Driver, and we are here on part 20 of Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Last week, I was completely decimated by the Demon of Hatred, and this week, we're going to try it again. Over the course of the week, I did a bit of farming. Getting some skill points. I'm going to grab one more. There it is. Shortens my max health, doesn't it? Supposed to this wall, not this wall.
Of course.
starting out just great. I'm not locked on. What is it? Whenever I get a buff, I do terribly. Oh, here you go. Just continuing where I left off last week. Wait, you can't see? What do you mean? Try refreshing the page. And he didn't jump. Jump again. Possibly, but not the not like the Guardian Eve. Didn't go for the uppercut. No. that way. Phase one is done. Gotcha. Yeah. 3. To be caught up in that, not on purpose. Don't know what happened with that. I guess I just missed a bunch of attacks. Alright, that's going on. Is it this? Let's see if I got something else. It's gonna be the Divine Grass. No, Sweet Roll. Good night, and no, this is not the final boss. Tree. We almost got him. Come on. Back to those flames. Celebrations, everyone, celebrations. Go ahead and get that attack power. Alright. There's some rice ready for me. She hasn't been very helpful when it came to gathering rice.
Miko no shinobi, omatsu shite ima. Sa. Hōjō wo. お米は大事、しっかり噛んで食べてく。すみません、お米がまた。
All within the first 30 minutes. Alright, everybody. See y'all next week. Nah, I'm joking. Make sure I'm all prepped and ready.
Dana.
Do you sell anything new? The answer to that seems to be no. teeth wax.
また生き残ったのかい。なんとなくは分かってるんだろう。あの片腕の鬼が元は何者だったのか。
いいよ。
そうかい。その方がいいかもしれないね。何の因果か、炎素の炎に焼かれ鬼となり苦しむ者がいた。あんたはそれを終わらせた。それだけのことさね。あんた、エンサはもう積もる先を失った。戦が続けば世はもっとひどいことになるだろう。だからってあんたが代わりになることはないんだよ。さあ、あんたにはなすべき。
Guess I'll buy this.
死者たちに行こう。
I think it was the reservoir. Oh, good night, Gold, if I haven't said it already. That Nope. Literally why I just came from. I mean, this is where I should have went. Have I activated it yet? Near secret passage.
そのようなものでは決してアシナの命運は変わりませぬ。狼よ、竜印など誰の手にもあるべきではないのだ。苦労をかけるな。
マイル。
あ、 the rematch.
Shimai to Shio.
Orega Ashina wo ikasu.
Double rocket. Wrong with the wrong man. Wrong movement. I got rusty in regular sword fights. You don't really have to.
Maire, Sekiro.
All right, Ishin.
Yeah.
his combos are acting quite weird. Hesitation is defeat. He just poised straight through it. What do you mean hesitation? Oh boy. I ain't gonna have to go through the cutscenes again.
Orega Ashina wo ikasu.
Okay.
Ashina wo ikasu.
And I can't block? And I couldn't dodge.
Ah!
still trying to figure out which attack is it that he does. One of those fights I'm gonna have to do one hit at a time, isn't it? One I noticed way too late. Alright, so that tracks.
Hmm.
one down. Change your weapon apparently. He's walking up too. Break it up a bit. My guard without breaking my posture? Oh, way too close. I've already used the divine grass, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, we're just going without healing there. Alright, so that didn't touch me, yet it hit me. I should have Mercury counter, but the reflexes just say X button. So now we gotta do Genichiro all over again. There was a second hit on that? I'm just taking these items off because I tend to do a lot worse when they're equipped. Things a little bit easier. He covers a lot of distance real fast. Circling though. That was weird. I couldn't see his attacks. Thank you. to the side instead of toward. Trapped for the wrong attack. Oh, now I gotta fight Genichiro again.
Ashina
Wikas.
せるぞ。
And he didn't dash. That would have been bad because I nearly jumped right into it. Nothing I can do about it. It's just gonna hurt. Better figure out his tails. Oh, see, that was the stab. I went too soon. shit on McCree on a... Like that. That's not fine. That's also not fine because they took my lock on all. I had a feeling I was getting too close to the edge. I had to push back regardless of the circumstance. I gotta be able to get through these first three phases without using so many items. My own fault.
Yeah.
Too soon. He pulled that rubber from the back. That's my own fault. The amount of distance he covered is killing me. Literally. My fault because I jumped. Oh. I've got a good strategy, I just gotta get good at it. Yep. That's the info guy at the dilapidated temple. He's infected with dragon rot now. Yeah. figured out what's happening.
その力だ。
I figured that was gonna happen. Especially once I saw the rock behind me. I defeated one incredibly tough boss with 3 phases to go against a pair of bosses with a total of 4 phases. It seems. Yeah, I think it is 4 phases. I don't think they're gonna pull out a surprise. This is the actual final boss after fighting Sora Seiichin. That would have been bad. I'm trying to find out where's what. Okay. Couldn't block. I literally just couldn't move. When I blocked, I couldn't dodge. When I got hit, I couldn't block. I gotta jump towards him. Trying to do that. I lost my lock on. I'm trying to run past them and then they took my lock on off. Okay, that second one traps.
参れ、セヒロ。
Trying to hop off, you know. Why do you dash three times and only dash it twice? Good question. Chasing me. Of course they take my lock on off. And then it tracks. Yeah. That one was miserable from beginning to finish. Oh, have I really used up that much? That's the second time, I don't know. Let's get this over with. When I get deflected, I can't continue the block, but when he gets deflected, you keep going like it's nobody's business. Oh, no. boss now. Getting before I'm able to do anything. Alright. Yeah. We're gonna stop here for the night. Hope y'all enjoyed my struggle. Not just against the Hatred Demon, but against Genichiro and Isshin as well. I'll see y'all all next week. I'm gonna do some more farming for experience. Try to build my attack up some more, get some money, try to buy some more things. So yeah, I hope y'all all take care. And I'll see you all next week.